I bury you.
It was fun. Dude, I'm not getting enough here in cash. Well, that's way better. At least they fixed some things. I recall there were some places you couldn't even visit. So. Try to fix that a bit. This one as well. Good.
That was it!
Bunch of idiots. Where did they come from? Cash! I'm gonna kill myself with that. Yeah, the door would have killed me. I am mad now. Ah! dick.
Send you to a better place.
Yeah, it's called the foot. Wow. Total dumbass. I shouldn't have done that.
Can't hurt to look.
We hit some kind of animal, and the car careened off the road and down an embankment, through the trees. The driver, my driver, is badly hurt. I think his leg is broken. Wait, wait. I'm hearing something else, too. What the fuck is that? Something's coming. God, it's something big. Oh my God. It's an orangutan. Oh, fuck. Nice. Jesus Christ. It's infected. It's the animal we hit. It should be dead. Why the fuck isn't it?
And we know what happened to the driver. Yep. Oh, damn it. Shit. Fuck. Molotov.
Okay, now, take it to the generator. Go. Down the hill.
I'm supposed to be dead. Cash. Prison island. Mm-hmm. man, sometimes you can just be ridiculous. Tesla, my. Now we're talking.
What's in here?
Cash.
Thank you. Seriously. You may have just saved us all. Hey, if you need shells for the shotgun, please help yourselves. Talk to Dr. West. I think he might have discovered something.
Thank you.
discovered something.
I've examined your blood. It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
I'm in.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it, for you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
Here. That's no longer in the consumable. Shit. Somebody set us up. Going to do that. Again, fucking repair costs. What the fuck? I'm the one doing the repairs.
God, you made it in time. Remember me? Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the CB radio. I hope it's just his equipment that's in trouble and not him.
All right.
Can you check and see if he's safe and sound?
Sure.
Maybe you should hurry.
That's what that attitude is. Thank you. cash. To hurt. Just saying. Treasure Hunter. Challenge completed. Nothing.
That's what I was worried about. Everyone is succumbing. If they come, I can't fight them. Need some help. If I go out there, I'll never make it back. There are too many, and I can't fight them. I'm slowly running out of food. I'm trying to make it last, but I'm lightheaded. I'm weak. I'm not sure if the serum I took will work correctly in my weakened condition.
Let's do it.
Search through the nearby living quarters. I'm sure you'll find something edible. Crackers, soup, anything. Will you help me?
Just said yes.
My blood sugar is dangerously low.
More like snack.
Maybe there's something in here.
No. Oh, this is really weird. I keep getting a lot of ammunition, and I'm not even asking for it. The head just fell in the toilet. Who gives a shit? That was a fridge. Fucking cable was stopping. Dipshit. So there's no way in hell for me to get inside. No open roof, no nothing. That's fucking great. He got massacred. And the door is covered in blood. What can you do? Shit.
Thanks. With these provisions, I will easily survive until help arrives. I've given it some thought. I feel much worse, and I'm afraid that the serum isn't working, and eventually I will become one of them. It was my birthday, a month ago. My parents, they wanted to visit, but as usual, I blew them off. Will you give them a message for me?
Absolutely.
The network in my laboratory should still be operational. All you have to do is send them this short message from my computer. I'll wait here for the end. And I'll be at peace if I know you did this for me.
Painful, yes, but satisfying. Multi-kill. Empty.
What do we have here?
Smoky. malicious kukri. His office was. Empty.
Anybody else?
Wow. It looks like he's almost sit down.
It's been a long time since I last told my parents how much I loved them. Thank you.
Yes, sir. A katana! Hmm. All right. Try this another time.